Yes, Alan.
Hang on, let me get close.
You'll be the bar.
Oh, so good.
Turn the strip in. The back, pull it, your pillow's behind you.
Just tell them, get the, bring the keys to me, and they go in front, I'll go out front.
Two or five, tell them.
Forehead, nose, bridge of the nose, right cheek, forehead.
Two or five, tell them.
There's one in the tail.
Officer Kilgore, officer, run the car, they can just park it. And move it out there by law, and
Turn that radio down.
You got the material.
Turn that radio down.
Yes, my husband.
So, who can, So we do last time.
Yeah.
One, this is something.
Another one. I'll be behind it. Let's get all that set up. I think Jimmy's out there, huh? Off the gun.
Just keep that right in front of you.
Two or five, officer Jones. She's 20.
Yeah.
Larry, I'm gonna meet you in the armory in the next 5 minutes.
Hi.
Yeah, we're ready, I'm here.
The last cell, to the right.
Hey, Lou, Lieutenant.
I'll go out there.
Hey, Lieutenant.
It's over here.
Hey, Captain, I've got one bar left on the battery. Maybe.
Warden Heisman?
Officer Woods?
Yeah. Warden in here? Hey, we got a SS5.
I'll sit at the chair and
Run dead in a while, Warden.
Do we have somebody? All of them, now.
120, 121, 122, 123.
Are you talking all of them? That's going into your throat, something like that. That's what's making you sick, so try not to go like that.
No, transportation boss is the only one carry it.
We're so easy.
I got 25 minutes left on the battery.
That's all right.
Okay.
Turn it off.
Where's he at?
I don't think so.